Yo, what's up? Good morning. Sayers Club went great last night. One thing that happened last night on my ride back, because I rode my motorcycle, is my key broke.
I've never had that happen before, so this is the broken one right here. This is the new one I'm going to try to get cut at the locksmith.
Never had that happen, so hopefully the locksmith can cut a motorcycle key. Should be able to. I have the blank, so we'll see. Hopefully going for a ride with XL in a little bit, because it's like 75 degrees out here right now. It's beautiful. Not a cloud in the sky. So let's do it. Peace.
All right, he cut the new key. There it is. So hopefully it works. Let's see.
So the key worked after a couple of tries, but the lock is just really stiff. So I got some lubricant from Pep Boys. Hopefully that'll loosen up the lock so I can turn the key. And so I'm gonna wash the bike and go for this ride. XL's coming over while I'm washing it and doing some light maintenance stuff. So that's it.